Overcoming fear, why is it so important? Because fear is the major obstacle that gets in the way of a person's happiness or greater success. We can only be fearful of future events, and since the future isn't here yet, guess what? Fear isn't here either. So fear makes the problems look bigger than what they are, and it makes your ability to deal with those problems look smaller than what you are. Fear is a tether. It tethers an individual. It keeps you stuck. You see, you can only rise to the level of your greatest fear.
That's me. That's you. Drops of water. And you're on top of the mountain of success. But one day you start sliding down the mountain and you think, wait a minute. I'm a mountaintop water drop. I don't belong in this valley, this river, this low dark ocean, all these drops of water. And you feel confused. Then one day it gets hot. And you slowly evaporate into air, way up, higher than any mountaintop, all the way to the heavens. And then you understand that was at your lowest that you were closest to God.
They say a good rider can hear his horse speak to him. But a great rider can hear his horse whisper. The years he's given. Nobility without conceit. Loyalty. I borrowed freedom. The history of mankind. The way of mind that was carried through. I can still hear that whisper.
That don't kill me, can always make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya.
Everyone has an angel, a guardian who watches over. You can't know what form they'll take. Yet they're not here to fight our battles, but to whisper from our hearts.